to plan a revenge. Come in, my apprentice.
My lord.
For the last time, Jigsaw has attempted to take Elmo's life. Now, we must strike back.
Yes, my lord.
Jigsaw believes he has a new hope. But Elmo will show him the power of the Sith. Say my name.
Lord Elmo.
You will address me as my proper name.
Darth Sidious.
Take a moment to acknowledge the fact that David's win over Alexa and Kyle's win over Justin in week 2, I think confirms everything that we all already knew.
The younger siblings are the best.
Let's get the easy ones out of the way because we got 2 big games to talk about. The first win of the week is David versus Alexa. Now, they were pretty even coming into the week. However, thanks to a Russell Wilson injury and a few players not living up to their expectations, David demolished Alexa, 167-100. Haven't seen a sister go down that easily since Saw Gerrera's sister died in Clone Wars. David will rise to 3-2, and Alexa will fall to 1-4. Words cannot describe this. This was a beating. William versus Caitlin. Now, Caitlin only scored 99 points this week. However, William scored 210, not only becoming the highest scoring match of the year, but that is the most points scored in our league's history. Lamar Jackson put up 73 points. Dear God, I haven't seen a murder that bad since woke Twitter killed Cara Dune. William will rise to 3-2, and Caitlin will fall to 1-4. Now we have come to our final, not important match of the week. We have Sean versus Kelly. Sean put up 186 points to Kelly's 146. It was a close matchup, but thanks to Tom Brady just doing Tom Brady things against the Miami Dolphins, Sean's gonna take the win the way Darth Maul took Mandalore when he killed Duchess Satine. Kelly will fall to 2-3, continuing her losing streak, sadly. However, Sean will continue his winning record and rise to 4-1. Now, for the first of our 2 most important matches of the week, we have Justin versus Uncle David. Now, in a surprise no one saw coming since Kylo Ren killed Han Solo in The Force Awakens, Uncle David beat Justin! I cried out last week to Uncle David to give it a shot, to try, and you know what? He did it. He did it. These are my notes. Fuck you. He did it. He beat Justin 162-138. Gotta love Josh Allen. Justin will fall to 3-2, and for the first time I get to say this, Uncle David will rise to 1-4. And now, before we talk about our final game, I have prepared a little something for you all. Loses to Chris 177-138. We haven't seen an unexpected win like that since Obi-Wan Kenobi killed Darth Maul in season 3 of Rebels. Chris will move up to 3-2, and Kyle will fall to 4-1. And before we go ahead and look at week 6, let's have a word from our sponsor today. This time I'm doing a real one. And she doesn't know it. Kelly's Scented Paradise. Now, I actually don't know a lot about this, but Kelly does this thing where she sells like perfumes, candles, I think soaps, a whole bunch of stuff on her website for Scentsy, and yeah, you should check it out. She's doing an October drop that looks like it ends at the end of October. So, if you're in the market for heavily scented products, go check her out. Kelly, appreciate that I'm trying to help you. Sorry that I don't know that much. Check it out here. I'm putting the link, I'm putting the webpage here. Go here. Buy some scented shit. All right, now let's look ahead to week 6. Starting match, we have two teams hot off of wins, both 3-2, and both work together in the same office. That's right, it's David versus Chris. Both teams looking to get their fourth win of the season. Remember, Chris, if you win, I'm giving you all the edits. Next up, we have another sibling rivalry. We have the 4-1 Sean versus the 4-1 Kyle. The two teams with the highest win rate of the season are going at it. No matter who wins, a Mason wins. Next up, we have one team who just got their first win and one team that's in a bit of a losing streak right now. It's Kelly versus Uncle David. Kelly really looking to bounce back after her 3 straight losses. Uncle David looking to continue his win streak and get a second of the year. Next up, we have Justin versus William. Justin has to go up against the highest points ever scored in our fantasy league to date. William will be looking to get his 4th win of the year, and so will Justin. And lastly, we have two teams that aren't looking too great. We have Alexa versus Caitlin. Both teams 1-4, trying to get their 2nd win of the season. Good luck, ladies. Well, everyone, that is the end of week 5. Kyle lost. Things to keep in mind, week 6 is the start of bye weeks. The following teams have a bye week this week, so check your players. Also, look out for injuries. As we know right now, Russell Wilson is out for a couple weeks thanks to his middle finger, and Juju Smith-Schuster is out for the season. Check for any available free players in free agency. Also, now might not be a bad time to start thinking about some trades. With that in mind, I wish you all good luck, and I'll see you at the end of week 6.
Welcome to this fully operational Death Star.
We're doing a Star Wars theme today. If you haven't been able to tell, that's the theme. It's Star Wars. Let's get to it. Computer. Execute order 66.
Yes, my lord. Hold on. I'm not a clone trooper.
Bitch, what?